just when you think life can't get any worse, you get evicted from a swamp.
Yeah, I really thought that ogre was gonna help us.
He still might. Maybe if we all close our eyes and clap really hard.
Oh, grow up.
I won't grow up.
You're 34 and need a shave.
Oh. Oh,
yeah. Am I wrong?
Where to now?
40 miles north, they said. There's landfill with our names on it.
Landfill? Are you kidding me? What's next? The dunghill? The septic tank?
How low do we need to go, people? It's time to do what we should have done a long time ago.
We gotta stand up to Farquaad ourselves!
Yeah, Gingy's right. We need to get off our fluffy butts and do something.
Now look, maybe that ogre wasn't the answer, but something better will come along, and we have to wait for it, because that is what fairy tale creatures do. We wait for miracles. We wish upon stars. Well, my cricket always told me.
Oh, forget that cricket. If he was so smart, he would have seen that windshield coming.
Oh. No, no, no! No, we just need to lay low until this all blows over. Who knows what happened if I were a real boy? Why can't I be a real boy?
Listen up, puppet!
We spend our whole lives wishing we weren't so freaking strange. They made us feel that way, but it's they who need to change.
The way they think. That is.
That's right, Papa! Yeah.
It's time to stop the hiding. It's time to stand up tall. Say, hey world, I'm different. And here I am, split as no. Split special. Oh, are the things that make us strong.
Ah!